What is going on, guys? Well, what is going on, guys? I'm coming back at you with another Farming Simulator 17 video. And today we are going to be hauling this thing, the combine, with a flatbed truck, a new mod. So let's get right into it. Got the header hooked up to the truck. Nope. Right here. And this actually will hook up. It's got a regular or an extension. That's what it looks like with the regular. And that's what it looks like with the extension. Might need push this back a little bit, extend the arm. Combine with the truck, and we are playing on sandy pavement. So, we gotta go up here and get the combine. This truck is wide. I don't know how it's gonna do on these narrow roads. This road ain't bad, it's a two lane, but once we get... Alright. This is where it's gonna get complicated. I'm gonna hit the creek. Which is not a good idea. Let's turn this way. Where's the combine? Oh. We're just gonna drive it right on it. So let's go where we can get out. Alright, drop it. Pull forward a little bit. Give us enough room. Alright, let's go get in the combine. We're gonna bring the header. We're gonna pull it with the truck. But, alright, let's load the combine up. Alright, and let's lift it up onto the back of the truck. Now, it does not have a lock load on it, so we're gonna have to watch that. Ooh. Yeah, the camera. She's a little heavy. We can drive her. As you notice, I do have the rear steer. This truck has rear steer or just front steer. I'm using rear steer to help. Which way do I want to go? Oh, I know which way I'm going to go. I'm going to go the most difficult way, because I've been setting up a new place on this map, so I want to see how this truck does with the combine on it to it, and y'all will see. This truck does have a ripped axle. Oh, there's a train on it. Turn my beacons. Oh. Get in the middle of the road. Alright, this is where it's gonna get scary. Yep. Alright, here's the fun part. Back it. Oh. It might be a little too wide. No? Okay. Ooh, we got a turn. Yeah. We don't try to go in. Through here. Camera fit. Can't really see. Well, okay, we made it through. Whoa. Okay. The brakes. Whoa. Why can I not back up? Oh. Because I got the turn a little bit sharper. Okay. Scare me when I hit that house. Okay. Up here's where we're taking it to, where all the buildings are. This is what I've been setting up. Holy crap. Yep. Alright. Well, the truck made it. With the combine. Alright. So let's get this thing offloaded. Set this thing over here for now. Alright, let's bring the truck with the header trailer. This one you ain't gotta worry about so much. Why am I going this way? I don't know, but we're going to go up the same trail. There's one entrance to here, and there's another one. But we're gonna go up the more difficult way. Oh, a little too fast. I was hoping I would not go in that creek. the road that we turned down to go up the hard road, hard trail, is right here. No, we flipped the truck. Oh my goodness. Alright. Alright. Looks like we gotta bring the front end loader to do Jeff to grab it. So, get off the bush now. Okay. Get off the bush. Get off the shrubs. Come on. Come on, get off the shrubs. I swear. Where is this truck? Oh. This is gonna be much harder than I thought. What? Well, the header, come off. But, okay, now we're just flipping. Okay. Maybe I can go this way. Flip it. Alright. We'll keep the loader right here for now till we get the truck up out of here. Sorry guys, that wasn't supposed to happen. Come on. Oh, what are you stuck on that? Whoa. Yeah. Come on. Go up the trail. Well, I can see what's going on back down, back there. Truck. It's having a hard time. Alright. So we made it up here. And, we're gonna pull around and, put the, trailer right here. Set the standard one with this truck and get that tractor and bring it up. Let's go. Let's I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn the truck around back here. And get it that way. Leave it like that. Now we gotta turn the tractor around. Main point turn coming up. Alright, let's go. Alright, so. Gonna need a little bit of help. We got it. Lift it straight up. No. Well, I thought we had it. Leave it just like that right there. Load her up. Oh boy. Nope. Alright, let's go. I swear these shrubs, man, are gonna get the best of me. Alright. Oh, what? Next time, alright, so I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna drag it. Thing off. Didn't know it was gonna have to go flip over a truck, but will the tractor fit? Not really, it don't fit that great, but we'll leave it right here. Oh, and this is also a new one. This thing had a front end loader on it, dude. I'd be stoked. But it should be cool. And it's like a zero turn, like a track should be. So. Let's get all these loaded back up. And these things do come with tension belts. So, I mean, yeah. All right. All right, guys. Well, that's gonna be the end of the video. I'd like to thank y'all for watching, and make sure to always like and subscribe if you hadn't already. And if you want to see more Farming Simulator videos, or Black Ops 3 videos, or GTA 5 videos, let me know what you guys want to see on this channel, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.